What's up everybody, we made it here. We got my 79 Ford trailer. We're waiting to get in because we got here early. Nobody else is here, so I mean there's a lot of people here, but we can't go in until they say show trucks can go in. But yeah, we got 78, sorry. See how we do today? Barely fits on the trailer. Y'all remember the first video it had boggers on it? Now I got wires on it and it's worse. But I think we're going to see what we can do about getting in, and we'll see y'all when we're in there. What do you think about it, Lane?
I like it. It looks good. Maybe we made it up here, but we made it up here.
And my new truck that I never got to make a video of going to get, because I forgot to video half of it. What's up everybody, we're still sitting here, probably like 10 minutes till we get in. Lane's with us. Ethan said he'll be here later. I'm pretty sure Dave Barrow, Stunt 94, I'm pretty sure they'll be here. So it should be a pretty cool show. There's some of the trucks going in. This place is packed already. Got my truck on the trailer still. But we'll see y'all when we get in there. What's up everybody, we made it in. What do you think?
It's nice.
Got my truck over there. Right now we're in my dad's dually. We are gonna attempt to get my truck in the JTX booth, so we'll see if we get that in there. What do you think?
Oh, we're gonna get it in there.
Oh yeah. Hmm. All right, we couldn't get my truck in the JTX booth, so we're gonna go find everybody else so we can drive my dad's truck over to the TIS booth. Try to figure that out. Right now we are waiting for my dad's truck to get washed. Lane's over there eating, watching videos on his phone. But we're waiting for dad's truck to get washed so we can drive it over to the TIS booth, and I guess we're just gonna leave my truck sitting here because I can't get in the booth. Got my dad's truck over here getting washed. Thank you. Alright, we're taking my dad's truck over to the TIS booth right now. And to get all set up, I think all the other resurrected trucks are already over there. So, we're the last one. Everybody, I'm sure y'all have probably seen my mud truck in the background of videos. I'm starting a thing where I trade it, and I'm gonna trade it. I already traded for a Camaro, but we're gonna lead up to one of these. We're gonna have one. Back to the burnout composition. What do you think?
I hope it's good.
It already started.
I know, it's supposed to start at 6. It started earlier than 6. But let's see what they have in here. I've seen some pretty nice trucks come back here.
Take a couple videos, I'll show y'all.
Alright.
Cool. What do you think about that thing?
Words can't describe that thing.
Alright, so that's pretty much it for night one of the Florida Truck Meet. It's pretty fun. What do you think, Lane?
I think it's really fun.
So, we have a 2-hour drive home. So, we'll see y'all when we get home. Alright, we made it home. Night one of the Florida Truck Meet was fun. Well, and we're gonna be back tomorrow. Lane's getting ready to go to bed. See y'all tomorrow. What's up, everybody? We're getting ready for day two. Lane's still with us. We're gonna meet Ethan there because he didn't want to bring his truck last night, so he took it this morning. Lane, you wanna tell us anything about your truck?
It's a piece of crap, that's what. But it's looking better. So, got some new wheels and tires on it. We're curbing them or anything, but overall nice. A couple months ago, we put it all the way down to the frame and the front end and redid everything. Like $1,200.
And his tire fell off.
And then my tire fell off. Ball joint went. But I had lifetime warranty, so everything was redone. Sway bar end links, tie rods. That all broke. And I had to get a new A-arm, lower A-arm. Everything else is pretty good. And hopefully the ranch hand will make it look a little more aggressive too. Hopefully.
All right, so yesterday we talked about my trading deal where we had that mud truck. Well, it's not there anymore, obviously. But I traded for this. And this car is pretty cool. It has a full roll cage. Race seats, the dogs need to start going crazy.
But race seats. Have to turn the kill switch on. Just a small little motor shoved in here. Turn it off real quick. So we got the full roll cage in here, race seats, all their gauges, the tack with the shift light. It's a drag car pretty much, but it can be street legal. Hopefully it'll start. You gotta give it a second. I haven't started it in like 2 days. That's my first trade of the series, our little mini series, I guess. If anybody wants to trade for something, there it is. Runs good. I just need to get rid of it before I like actually get attached to it. So trade for something cool.
All right, we're leaving for day two of Florida Truck Meet. What do you think?
Long ass drive ahead of us, but we're gonna make it.
It is a long drive. It's like an hour and a half. Almost 2 hours?
Yeah.
But it's gonna be fun.
Oh yeah.
I think today's gonna be better than yesterday.
Oh yeah. Worth the drive.
We'll see y'all when we get there.
Look at that guy. The Mini Cooper.
What is he doing?
Smart car. Oh, okay, he's turning around. I thought he was just gonna drive up there. But anyway, we're sitting in traffic right now. There's a semi wreck. Ethan's waiting on us at the truck show. And I'm gonna pay for him to get in so I don't pay him for polishing my wheels. I think it's a pretty good deal. But right now we're in traffic. And I don't know how long we'll be sitting here.
Hopefully not long.
I don't know.
We have too many damn people behind us.
We like just got here too.
Yeah.
Hopefully they're almost done cleaning this stuff up. There's a lot of people turning around. Well, hopefully we get through this pretty soon, and we'll see y'all when we get through it. Alright, so we sat in that traffic jam, and ended up having to turn around and take a whole detour. So, we're a little behind schedule, but we should get there around 12:30, something like that. Well, 12:45. But Ethan's there waiting on us, another one of our buddies, Talon's there waiting on us. Jam and Brendan, some other people we know, they're gonna be there today, so we'll probably get their trucks and stuff.
is leaning though.
Yeah, he's got a propeller on it.
He's got a propeller on it.
That ain't bad looking though, I like it.
It needs to lift the back up a little bit, but.
Yeah, it's leaning a little too much.
It's nice though, I like it.
Rapaholics.
Well, we made it. I guess Ethan already got in here or something, because I haven't seen him. He was supposed to be parked out there. But we're here. We got in. Today was a lot more easy. Like, a lot.
Oh, yeah. A lot of easy.
Yeah. Like, all we had to do was show him the wristband, and we got in. Yesterday, it was pain. But I guess we're going to try to find Ethan, and then we'll see y'all. All right. Well, we found Ethan and Talon's vehicles. But they're not even here. So I guess we're gonna go try to find them. Alright, we're in Ethan's truck, heading to the burnout.
Got Nick, Lane, and Talon in the back of the truck.
We're gonna see what these burnouts are about today. Yesterday it was pretty good. He missed it. You know, people say they're gonna be here and then they don't, and then he's getting his truck loaded. But he's here today. We'll see y'all at the burnout.
It's a video, dummy.
I know.
Take the Jeep out there.
Huh?
Take the Jeep out there.
If it was slick, I would. If I was slick and I was guaranteed to get a tow home, I would do it.
Yeah, I don't have a trailer. I think I do, but it's my together now though. Kind of.
Dude, there's so many people taking pictures of this coming through here.
Plus low level YouTubers have to stick together, right?
Oh yeah.
Another fur cab or super cab. I thought I might have the only one here. I like his square headlights though. Put this one on bags or something, I don't know yet. But
we're gonna go load the truck and we'll see y'all when that's loaded.
All right, we're hooking the trailer up, load the truck up. What do you think about the show, Ethan?
It was pretty good.
A lot of walking.
A lot of walking. I had to put my dang jacket on because Florida decided to be Alaska for some reason.
Yeah.
But we'll see y'all when the truck's loaded.
All right, we're on the way home. Got Ethan in the back. It was definitely fun. Florida Truck Meet 2024 was fun.
Fun, it was all fun.
You have a good time, Ethan?
Yeah, it was pretty fun. A lot of walking, but I had a lot of fun. Even though we didn't get any awards.
Yeah. There was a lot to compete with, though. Like, my dad's truck was there. All Resurrected's truck was there. Plan B Fab was there. There was a bunch of cool stuff there. I want to come to iDrive. Maybe get in one of the booths in iDrive. So we don't have to walk so much. But it was definitely fun. See y'all when we get home.
What's up, everybody? We made it home. Lane, you have fun?
Yeah.
You have fun?
Yep.
Thank you, everybody, for watching. Hopefully, we'll be going to a lot more shows here soon. Maybe get some new wheels for the blue truck, new wheels for my white truck. But thank y'all for watching. Like and subscribe to the video. See y'all next time.